She's a really bright, intelligent, bubbly little girl.
Her family calls her Bella.
The autism side of it just complicates everything, and that's our urgency to find Bella and to bring her home.
And Mark Davies' plea to find his daughter, who didn't get on the bus at University Academy on Thursday and didn't come home, inspired Lynn Kelly into action.
When I saw Mark on the news, I just knew I had to do something, and I got up and told my husband, I just can't sit here on the couch. It's cold out. I'm so worried about Isabella.
Lynn knows Isabella from her mom's Waldo boutique, Alexandria's place. She also knows the teen just lost her grandmother and family pet, which is a lot for the teen who has autism to handle. 15 minutes after searching near Gregory Boulevard, she found Bella, and Mark Davies was thrilled. They have found Isabella Davies. Mark is with us right now, the dad. Tell me.
Yeah, a neighbor close to my wife's shop actually has found her. She was walking on Gregory Boulevard just minutes ago, so I think she's at home, so I'm going to rush back and get reunited with her.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm so happy for you, Mark.
I couldn't believe it was her. I pulled the car over and I said, Bella, Bella. And she came to the car. She got in. I had her call her mom and took her home.